Okay, well, we've seen the decision by FCC on that neutrality. Tendencies, probably it's going to happen. We at ISOC believe in an open and free internet. There's going to be people fighting tooth and nail to make sure it's kept open. It's going to be a big fight. To be honest, I don't have a crystal ball. I'm really not sure what's going to happen, but I think we're going to have walled internet communities. It's going to be a fragmentation for sure.